The Maulid long holiday turned the Puncak area of Bogor Regency into a sea of motor vehicles. It was a traffic nightmare for the motorists who had to wait for hours just to barely move. The police attempt to mitigate the jam by through traffic control measures, but the sheer number of vehicles left officers overwhelmed. In another incident, one tourist was reported dead from an apparent heart attack and fatigue. The woman had a history of asthma as well.
Terkait wisatawan di kawasan Puncak yang meninggal karena serangan jantung, itu memang betul, namun wisatawan tersebut pada saat terjadi serangan jantung itu masih berada di kawasan wisata. Jadi masih berada di kawasan wisata karena memang punya riwayat dan merasa sesak napas, maka yang bersangkutan itu langsung naik ke bis dan pingsan. Kemudian dievakuasi oleh rombongannya ke masjid di seputar kawasan wisata Gunung Mas.
Bukan di dalam mobil ya?
Bukan di dalam, memang meninggalnya pada saat di masjid, di kawasan wisata, bukan di jalan.
118,000 vehicles entered Puncak between September the 15th to 16th, as reported by Bogor Police Traffic Management Center. C2D Contributor reporting from Bogor Regency, West Java.